Welcome to SAP FICO New GL Configuration Series. In this tutorial, we will see how to maintain default values for tax code in SAP FICO. Enter transaction code SPRO in SAP command box, then press enter. Click on SAP reference IMG. Go through this path: material management, logistics invoice verification, incoming invoice, and click on maintain default values for tax codes. Click on new entries here. Enter your company code number, description, and click on save. Click on continue here. Data was saved. Go through this document. To maintain default values for tax codes, enter transaction code SPRO in SAP command box, then press enter. Click on SAP reference IMG. Go through this path: material management, logistic invoice verification, incoming invoice, maintain default values for tax code. You can also use transaction code OMR2 for this configuration. Click on maintain default values for tax code. Click on new entries here. Enter your company code number here and description. Then click on save. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.